is another Sunday, and as you all were aware that every Sunday Active TV bring you weekend update. Today is another Sunday, we will be bringing you another weekend update. Mbadiulu analbe hakilo kang bakang bifana dimasolti dimaso dimas nga Active TV nga weekend update natalela wolam dimaso wa dimasa lokun kono kol mulketa Gambia banko kang nga natalela dimaso wa dimas bifana dimas doleti bifana mbe ko dole kafula nyoma nye natalia jang. Some days ago, 27th of August 2020, President of the Republic of the Gambia, President Adama Barrow, declared state of public emergency for additional 21 days. Mbadi ngulu a nyin karumu mba kona teng atilimuang ani warawula, President Barrow, Gambia Mansakunda ala nyatonko, Gambia Banko la nyatonko, atele state of public emergency purka banko sorong. Fo tilimwang anin kilin kotake Adama Barrow atele tilimwang anin kilin kafuje kotake Gambia Banko kang kakuolbe tenkundi folo puruka coronavirus trofa Gambia Banko kang. His Excellency President Adama Barrow, in exercise of the powers vested in him by Section 34 of the Constitution, 1997 Constitution, declared a state of public emergency and a curfew throughout the Gambia for an additional period of 21 days. Mbadiulu a President Adama Barrow sembo muyalonko aditala bankora malan kitabo 1997 Constitution okono Section 34 kono President Barrow sembo mumbala wasembo aule tamandi pruka Gambia Mansakunda, Gambia Banko Mume Be Purka Sorong, Tilimwang Anin Kiling Kwateke, Purka Coronavirus Trofa. This time around, the declaration of the state of public emergency by the President of the Republic of the Gambia came with some changes. Somebody will a new state of public emergency do. Tilimwang anin killing purka kafuje pur Gambia Banko is strong. President Adama Barrow I fall in the role dol kijele. All educational institutions, universities, college, schools, madrasas, daras, masjid, and gamos remain closed. Mbadi mulu a karambung madrasol gamol muyalong koy kake Gambia Banko kang hansang wol bebe sorondine wol femman bolto wol be nyamal hansang an educational institutions may be opened for official use by administrative staffs mbadi wolu a karambol iko a staff hol dambang a wolle se tarnoje priyedi la cour regreje bari abetar la sorondine Gambia Banko kan President Barrow a state of public emergency mun declare nyindul hansang wol be nyamale. A public place of worship, mosque and churches may be opened 15 minutes before scheduled congregational prayers and shall be closed immediately after the end of prayers. Mbadi ngulu iko jamal ni chochola walbe yallale montro minita ni lulu janin salwato besila bari be soronale nin salo botala drong ibe soronale falindro ketoto katung state of public emergency mi yalonko a president ya declare nung jamal ni chochol ibebe sorondine woto nyindo sa in falindro the President of the Republic of the Gambia, President Adama Barrow, declared another state of public emergency for another additional 21 days.
You also participated in the murder of former Secretary of State, Honorable Ousmane Koro Cisse.
Yes, sir.
You said it occurred at the house of then Secretary of State, or in the house of Yankuba Toure, council member at the time.
Yes, sir.
As you all were aware that Yankuba Toure wanted to speak to the court in Banjul, but the state says no. Mbadi ulu nalbe hakilo bakang Yankuba Toure alaftaka diamunung ka sedi andri kuolke kuolmu yalonko ayelong. Ousmane Koro Cisse lafato bariman sakunda imansong, but finally the state gave the chance to Yankuba Toure to testify. Yankuba denies receiving singate orders in his residence on the night of Koro's death. Mbadi ulu a Yankuba Toure adiamuta nyao nyanding. Bara felenti a balambaya ke kuola a kaitandiko Ousmane Koro Cisse alafa Yankuba Toure ko wamukulati miyalonko alaji kanyi a testimony mundi TRRC Amanketo Nyati. Former military junta member Yankuba Toure has denied receiving soldier Alhaji Kanyi. Second Lieutenant Peter Singate, Tumbul Tamba, BK Jata and fellow junta member Edward Singate in his residence in Kerseling. Mbadiwulu a Yankuba Toure ako Kerseling atela cordato komi Alhaji Kanyi yafunyamen TRRC Yankuba Toure ko. Edward Singate aninye mol miyalonko Alhaji Kanyi etofa Yankuba Toure ko omanketo nyati kula miyalonko Aman Soto.
In the house of Yankuba Toure, council member at the time.
Yes, sir.
And you said that murder was carried out by Peter Singate, Edward Singate, Yankuba Toure, yourself, Alhaji Kanyi, Pa Aliou Gomez, BK Jata, and Tumbul Tamba.
Yes, sir.
Continuing his evidence in the ongoing murder trials of former Finance Minister Ousmane Koro Cisse, in which he is implicated. Tembadi ulu a Yankuba Toure a bira tentente diamola ka kumolfo ka itendiko Ousmane Koro Cisse. Alafa ya tumi kuol mulaje Yankuba Toure a tentente ka diam. Ako Alhaji Kanyi ay kumol mulfo womanke tonyati Yankuba Toure describe the testimony of Alhaji Kanyi Bokos that he received the men between 8 p.m. and 10 p.m. in his house to the murder of the former finance minister Ousmane Koro Cisse. Mbadi wulu a Yankuba Toure hansayin ataketa moti miyalonko amansonko Alhaji Kanyi ay kumol mulfo TRRC. Komi yilmu tonyaleti ako suto talansay. Katafa suto talantang Yankuba Toure balantako Alhaji Kanyi ay kumol mulfo. Imanke tonyati komi kafoko Peter Singate nala tele bunkono le. Tumbul Tamba nata la bunkono. BK Jata nata la bunkono. Edward Singate nata la bunkono. Yankuba Toure ko. Yilmu kumati miyalonko. Iman Soto.
Ben amun dan apur kan yin tendela katanya pantul kon nyang cuma nyin kare lagi ben dek ada nyang cu dia kare dulu dek apur mandi artis dumar kontol ben dek nyang cu nyaro aman soto artis tu dumar ni tadi artis orang kumandi lagi ning kapa pore nyang cu orang pamadi ben ibu kafea.
A very powerful Afro-Manding star in the Gambia, Nyancho, in an interview with Active TV, described himself as the best artist in the Gambia and the best Afro-Manding artist in the Gambia. Mbadi ulu a Nyancho, aketa moti miyalonko afanan darajata kendeke ninata artisol la Karola. Nyancho diamuta, Nyancho ya fanfo komi atelam Gambia artisol. Atela kuliate beti andu ninata Afro-Manding na Karola. Nyancho ko atelam bestie.
Nari ate Gambia music kono nyantu fulan tige. Ben amun dan apur kan yin tendela katanya pantul kon nyantu ma nyin kare lagi. Ben dek ada nyantu dia kare dulu dek apur mandi artis dumara kontrol dan ben nyantu nyaro. Aman soto. Artis tu di dumara. Ni tadi artis orang kumandi lagi ning kapa pole nyantu orang pamadi. Ben ibu kafea.
Nyancho says the artist you believe is more powerful than Nyancho. Even if you ask that artist will tell you that Nyancho is my father in music. Mbadi ulu Nyancho ko, ako ni telata artist o munako wale Nyancho no. Ako niyo artist o nyininka. Wa artist o bafole ko Nyancho lo mfamati. Woto Nyancho, mole mati miyalonko a belief ta fanale kendeke. I really like this. Self-confident, an artist. If you are an artist, you really want to take music very, very seriously. You have to believe in yourself. This is called self-confident. Gambian reggae dancer star Jaringo, based in Berlin, Germany, is also doing big and great in taking the name of the Gambia to another level through his music. Mbadi ulu a Jaringo afanamu Gambia diuniti a reggae dancer artist olemati abe Germany Bangkokang. Jaringo afanambale katobieke gane puruka Gambia tofuta nimbele aftaya futa damenga misiko la Karola. Jaringo wrote this under the description of the rehearsal video he posted on his official Facebook account. Finally, after almost 6 months, I could play with live band, Downtown Steppers. It was just rehearsal, but it still feels nice to be able to do this again. Hopefully, we'll be able to do this on stage too soon. Jaringo wrote this on his official Facebook account. Mbadi unu a Jaringo a nyine safi ala official Facebook account wata a video mumposa. Akonyi mbalabo nyoto video ti a kontanta animbano nyimpleta kwa teke Downtown Steppers. Jaringo akonyi mbalabo nyoto ti bari ya keto kuti miyalonko a nyinyata a benta kendeke akwe hamo mundi wala yesele stage yoka kwa teke sign.
Come let me stand up and start a revolution. No disappointment of elevation. Have you keep your head above and pollution. People are prepared to go African children. If you say what you hear, full time in your wheel. But you don't know sense in your upper hand. And who was on the next way out? Spirit war warfare. Never rage on the people like they don't care.
The world we live in is unfair. Yes, the victim mentality will not take us nowhere, says the Gambian reggae dancehall star Jaringo. Mbadi unu anyinten kilo kono Jaringo abe loring hanabadiya abore fasa kanjang. Jaringo abe muitendi kanjang ibalo fintabang ibalo kwaitabang. Ndelbem hanabadi unu leti Jaringo is standing for real humanity in this song. Victim mentality. The people should love each other. Jaringo is talking about how we should treat each other. Whether we are black or white, we are all humans. We should treat each other as human beings. Jaringo is amazing. Please follow Jaringo on all social media platforms, most especially where he is active on Instagram, Jaringo_official.
The world we live in is unfair, yet a victim mentality won't take us nowhere. Time for us to rise and realize we must unite and come together as one.
The money is calling. Oh, I'm living life, yeah. Man, you don't know what I've been through. Sacrifices. Just to get me to this level. Hey. I'm the baddest in my category. Balling like I'm Curry. Shutting down everywhere now. Number one in my country.
A very famous musician in the Gambia, Top Boy Gisul, became the first Gambian artist to have 100,000 followers on Instagram. Mbadi ulu a Gisul, Top Boy Gisul, akita mo di mi alonko, akita mo follow di Gambia Bangkok ang artiso la Carola. Purga mo wili keme soto, Instagram a follow ta Gisul lela. A very prominent and a very, very young Gambian artist, brand ambassador to Global Properties, Top Boy Gisul, is the happiest and the most famous Gambian artist on Instagram right now. 100,000 followers, thank you all for the support. Scorpion love, King of Gambia, Scorpion. This is what Top Boy Gisul wrote on his official Instagram page. Top Boy Gisul is very, very happy and he is thanking all his fans for the love and support. Keep on lying to yourself, numbers don't. This is what Gisul wrote under the description of this photo. Hashtag number one.
Shutting down everywhere now. Number one in my country.
Gisul di anyung kumakawala safi ala Instagram page oto. Gisul is right now having 100,000 followers on Instagram. Mowuli keme. Wale babulakang Gisul no ma sign teng Instagram okono. Where itende lako Gisul sign teng, he is the most powerful, the most famous, and the most followed Gambian artist on Instagram. Mbadi ulu Gisul keda moti miyalonko asembo warata Instagram kendeke. Adara jata je, kato momu babulakang no ma Instagram, amantar bulakang artist no ma. Gambia Bangkok. Congratulations, Top Boy Gisul. This is all I have for you today for the weekend update. Active TV update.
I'm the baddest in my category. Balling like I'm Curry. Shutting down everywhere now. Number one in my country.